Lo Sing, you are nothing without me.
He's nothing with you. I was willing to let you two operate, provided you played it straight with me. As of now, you're out of business.
Now, who makes the big talk?
Is that all you think it is?
How would you stop us? Kung Fu?
Isn't that the traditional way?
All right, hold it. Now, we're not playing any games.
Stay out of this, Slate. What do you say, Lo Sing? Man against man.
Slate is right.
What's the matter, Lo Sing? The stakes too high? You afraid you might lose?
I'll kill him as I would a fly.
More big talk. This man is your leader, your hero. He backs down like a woman.
Enough!
Questions?
Untie me. What now?
That's up to Jimmy.
Lo Sing is finished. So ends the evil times this Tong has fallen upon. Now let's be wise enough to return the Toy Yen to the tradition it represents, the tradition of my father.
Okay, move in.
We're not needed here anymore. Another toast. Welcome back, Wing Ho, and a speedy recovery.
Okay. And I want to make one too. To the Toy Yen and Jimmy for restoring the Golden Lotus.
Excuse me, I'll get it.
Hey, this is the sixth course. Don't we get a breather?
There's still two more before the main course, Mr. Oxford.
You can serve mine under the table.
It's for you, Mr. Axford.
Oh, thanks. Yeah? Yeah. Thanks for the tip. Britt, that was Sergeant O'Mallory. The cops have got a guy trapped on the top floor of the Century Bank building.
So?
It's the Green Hornet.
The Green Hornet?
So Sergeant O'Mallory thinks. Well, aren't you coming?
Well, not till I finish my almond duck.
Almond duck? You're going to look pretty funny if it is the Green Hornet.
Well, I can't argue with you there, Mike.
Say, would you like some more pea chow yuck?
I'd love some.
Ah,